With that Civil War over, Wichita Indians were attempting to return to their former home in Eureka Valley on the Washita River. They caught cholera after interacting with white army troops in that area. Devastated by that disease, they managed to get as far as a creek located a couple of miles northeast of the present town of Enid, and they could no longer travel. With many of those people dead and dying, some fled in a panic, and the burial of the dead was an impossibility for the few who remained well enough to wait upon the sick. Even today, their bones remain scattered over that area, thus the name Skeleton Creek.